cares?
No, you don't.
Done.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant.
Can I be of service? You are new here? I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John, you're the bounty collector around here?
Yes, of course. We welcome anyone who will work to make the area safe.
Good.
All right. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travels.
Sergeant Ikeda?
Howdy there, Corporal. What's
up? One, two,
hey, Sarge.
1, 2, follow the cadence.
Moving, Sarge.
Yes, Sarge. Yes, Sarge.
Together, keep it together.
Yes, Sarge.
Yes, Sarge. Yes, Sarge.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Corporal.
Hey, Sarge.
Your bike could use an upgrade. Okay, then. Gas it is. Okay, then. Fix her up, yeah? Okay, then. Corporal St. John.
One, two,
you stay safe.
Yeah?
Now, how's it going?
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant.
Go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna
hey, Sergeant.
Freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Yes, Sergeant?
Yes, Sergeant!
Hold on, I got this.
Screamer, no. Sniper ambush, oh, God damn it. So I guess you'll be ambushing anyone else today. What did you drop? can fix this. That should do it. Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Lucas still has it. Take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. He's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? Which way? Oh shit, wolves. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh my god, is that Anderson the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Find another way into that cave.
Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Marauder Camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Nero Beacon. Okay, where is it? Micro recorder. Nero injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Steroids. Is that what this shit is? Got ya. Get in there. Finally. Jesus. Can use this.
Designated site 301, the Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a Canis lupus mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call them.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. The swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf. Could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy, he could top out at 60.
Here.
Then he could shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
One of the camps can use this.
Ugh.
Screamer, no. That'll do it. Use this again. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Finally.
Oh, shit.
Okay, here we go. Squeeze through here. Got it. You still got your militia armband? Is it? God damn it. It's gotta be close. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. There's another one. Time to burn. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Another nest. Let's go. Bunch of murdering assholes. Can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Get down! Why?
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh? A lot of ammo left.
What's going on?
Someone's out.
Okay, one left.
Here you are. Gotta stop losing.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker.
ammo. This. Make something out of it.
This'll do.
What do we got? Tunnel heading west. I guess Nero didn't want anyone getting to the coast. Scrap. Fuel can. here we go. Busted. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. Off figures. Oh god damn it. Fuse blown. Now where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Back on track.
Not all of them?
Yeah, Jesus. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Yes, neuro injector. Better living through chemistry. Another Nero micro recorder. Not sure I want to listen to this.
Survey map. We were gonna dig corpse disposal sites. Fuck it. Might as well call them what they were. Mass graves from here to Sea Rose Beach. That's where I'm headed. Sea Rose Beach. Got a nice ring to it.
The coast? Can I go with you?
Why the hell not? Name's Sinclair. Martine. So, how many MREs you got in there?
Coast ain't such a bad idea. At least I haven't seen any freaks who can swim. Well, hope you made it, Marty.